Untreatable. I don't think untreatable illnesses exist.
At a time when we need clear leadership on COVID-19, Jeff Shipley is spreading fringe medical theories and disproven ideas.
I don't believe in asymptomatic transmission.
This virus isn't even killing anybody.
We don't have time for Shipley's lies. We need someone who will tell the truth about COVID and help us get back on our feet. We need Phil Miller for Iowa House District 82.